85 more personnel of the Border Security Force, BSF, have tested positive for coronavirus, taking the total to 154, a force official said on Wednesday. These include over 60 troops, who were deployed for law and order duties in the Jamia and Chandni Mahal area of the national capital, and 6 from the escort team of the Interministerial Central Team, IMCT, that toured West Bengal to check COVID-19 containment measures in the state. At least 37 infected personnel are from the Tripura frontier of the force. There were 69 cases of BSF personnel testing positive till Tuesday, and hence the total stands at 154. Besides BSF, there are around 150 COVID-19 cases in Central Reserve Police Force, CRPF, followed by 45 in Indo-Tibetan Police Force, ITBP. The Sashastra Seema Bal has 13 cases.